This might be some of the best fried rice I've ever had. I found this spot that specializes in crab fried rice. There was a bit of crab meat sprinkled on top of an egg that was on top of some fried rice. Talk about fine dining. This place low-key puts crab on everything, and I'm totally alright with that. I was also digging their miso soup with crab legs. Who would've thought food could make a man so happy?